foolish re-hundred-ies. A drug dealer's destiny is reaching a key. Everybody is looking for something.
Every ghetto in America got their own hood stars. But in Detroit, Maserati Rick happens to be ours. Rick got killed, Big Ed got knocked. It was a power factory, everybody want the top spot. Rick's brother Clyde went to war with best friends. Played the hand that he was dealt, but no, he ain't win. On the net near Chalmers, he lost his lives. They killed his girl too, that's a hell of a prize. Killing after killing situations be hostile. Relationships in the drug world are extremely volatile. Holloway went missing, faked his own kidnapping. After Rick got killed, it was a lot of gun clapping. Someone wanted him dead, so they gave the order. Hit him two blocks away from police headquarters in broad day. At the Broadway with 17,000 cash, shot him in the back of his head. A close range blast. Damn.
The game is the game. Only the faces and places change. And no matter what you do,
chasing cash, living violence, keeping it balanced. Business ways for hoes, somehow, some way, we get this done. We gon' handle it. I said we gon' handle it.
Before double cash out, and Team Eastside, best friends had business and bags. Everybody's side, okay. Whoever the flashiest car. They was all big body. We got tired of competing and bought a Maserati. Jeezy might be my favorite rapper's favorite rapper, but Maserati Rick my favorite trapper's favorite rapper. Gazelles back then, they wasn't rocking carts, buying out the bar, nothing like a gangster part. Money, power, spread the streets with never doubt. If Donald Goins was alive, he would've wrote about him. Cause we all doing wrong, and Detroit with a grain is long. But as for me, my end, I'm breaking down big. You wanna know my story, but I don't know where to begin. Won't let Jamie tell it for me, cause he's not my friend. Try to be Maserati Rick, but those are big shoes to fit. It ain't safe to be a boss, and I almost got killed. Personal grudges override business interests. It's gonna take everything you got to still demand interest. Trusted friends become enemies when it comes to bread. Me and Jamie almost became a new Rick and Ed. Oh yeah.
Extreme was right about this. Extreme was right. Off this fucking war. All this beef over a cup of corners.
Business is on the match, and we out here chasing cash, living violence, but keeping the balance.